In the air, taken. Runner Navid strikes. Sehwag playing away from the body, and have a look at the Pakistan team. The crowd stunned into silence. Afridi the catcher. And the wicket Pakistan wanted. Sehwag dismissed early.
Well, this is what the doctor ordered for Pakistan. They've been wanting to see his back early. Played the shot in the air, and a good take by Afridi. Going to keep it that short of length.
That's another one gone. Tame dismissal, outside edge. And Yunus Khan takes his second catch. The Indian innings tottering at the moment. Three wickets gone. The captain departs.
Disappointment again for Sourav Ganguly. Never really behind that one. The outside edge and straight into Yunus Khan's hands again.
That's gone in there. This will be accepted by the keeper. And runner Navid strikes again and strikes gold for Pakistan. What a wicket. What a spell from runner Navid.
Those expressions that you saw after this wicket tells you the story. This is a pull shot attempted, but this pitch, we've been talking about it, Ramiz, has got that extra bounce. It's a couple of inches that make all the difference.
They've got them in this driver's seat. Edge and taken. Gone. Yuvraj Singh will have to leave the crease. It's runner Navid who is bowling a brilliant spell here. Four wickets now for him. Loose shot from the left-hander. Nothing short in the end.
May have been surprised with the length. This is an over-pitch delivery. He wasn't looking for it. As a result, a bit late on that one. Good low catch by Kamran Akmal.
Has struggled quite a few. This is weird way of getting out. He has picked up his fifth wicket. And he's jubilant. And why not? He worked so hard.
I think he was destined to get that fifth wicket. Can you imagine? It's a wide ball down the leg side. And this could have come from the back of the bat. Irfan Pathan looking to pick up a single. Yeah, it's hit the back of the bat.
So competitive. It looks almost unbeatable when Sehwag is on song. He's done it. Six wickets for runner Navid. Brilliant performance by him. He kisses the emblem of his country on his shirt. This has been a really spectacular performance. A great team effort by Pakistan. What a comeback.